would go see if she'd probably canter over him. I wanted to trot, of course, but she seems very excited to be out doing something. And purr up, purr up, purr up. Yeah, that was exciting, wasn't it? Yes!
It's a shame that the camera isn't sideways onto this, because if you watch Bella, she doesn't hit any of those poles, and those are set at trot distance, not canter distance, and she's just so dexterous. If you compare her with Farouk, who's now looking more than he used to, but she's just got it. She just is amazing with her precision. She just loves life. Look at her play. Never ever seen a horse with such a zest for life. I know I keep saying this, but it's true.
I think we'll make them jumps because
she's
not going to.
Ike!
Ike! Yeah.
Steady.
Steady. You haven't done that for ages, have you? Good girl. I think I'll just put that up a bit.
Bella is very interested in Ike. She really likes Ike. I think she wants to get to know him better, but obviously size matters.
Yes, that's a nice game.
Bella doing the Farouk snake.
Good girl. She might want to roll.
It's a bit warm now.
Yeah, Sue's gaining some strength.
Canter. Good girl. girl. Yes, you are. Girl. Have a rest a minute. Wait, no, I want you to rest. Have a little rest with the back. Wait. Up. Come on, good girl. Good girl.
Ike, go back. No, the other back.
Hello. Go on. Good girl. Yes. Good girl. That'll do you. Good girl. Clever girl. Yes. Good girl.
If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. If you would like to watch more of our great videos, all you have to do is click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our homepage. We have over 2,000 videos to choose from. Thanks for watching. TTFN.